From the men who gave you chills up and down your spines. From the men who gave you that chill of someone behind you. From the men who you despise when they ask for your number. From the men who gave you that smell of disgusting as soon as you walk into a public bathroom. Yes, two awkward men. From the men who love toes. From the men who love boys to men. From the men who love me. Yes, dig it. From the men who cried wolf, from the men who gave you your tears as soon as they show off their sexy and they know it dances. From the men of the awkward, the men of insanity, the men, from the men. What can I say from the men? Of SJ Films.
Stupid!
We present to you.
Stupid! Stupid!
Two awkward men.
From a stupid guy.
Things not to say to a new girlfriend's parents, dude!
Dude, it doesn't say dude.
I know!
Nice to meet you, Bruce and Margaret.
Wow.
Margaret, you look ugly in person. Honey, you told me she looked a lot better in person. No, she's ugly.
How's it going, Richie and Aaron? You know, I just got released from jail the other day, and it feels so good to be able to have sex with your daughter again. You know, when I was taking a tour around the house the other day, I actually stumbled upon in your room, and your bed is quite comfortable. Especially after we were done with it. Oh, what a night that was.
You just got banged!
I just totally sneeze farted.
Coming?
I love having my nipples licked.
Toes in my nose if you want to try, we'll just stop there.
Kid socks, it's like a blooping Christmas in here. I love it. The smell of kid socks, it's like the socks of Christmas and Easter, and I love a little like 3-inch socks, it's like Christmas in here. It's like...
Your daughter loves to eat my boogers.
Hey, Steve.
No, right now.
Steve, look.
Steve, I can't do it.
Steve, look.
What? You just got banged!
Hey, Steve? Steve?
Yeah?
Hey, did you put a password on the Mac?
Yeah, I thought it'd be safe in case anyone tried to look anything up.
Oh, what's the password?
It's our anniversary, silly.
Right.
I knew that.
You just got banged!
You said it was our anniversary?
Yeah! Why, what's wrong?
Nothing! Nothing's wrong. Make sure you grab a lot of Tupperware. There's a ton of leftovers, alright?
How much food do we have?
A ton.
Like, 4 steaks, or do we have...
There's at least, like, 8.
8 steaks?
Remember how many people we had over the other night?
Well, why did we wait so long to put the food away?
I couldn't tell you.
It makes absolutely no
sense. Nothing makes sense.
You just got banged!
What are you supposed to be?
I don't really know. I just found this mask. I thought it looked cool.
Where's the Joker? Where is he? I said, where is he?
I had it, and then it turned.
From hanging on too tight, clenched shut jaw. I've got another headache again tonight. Eyes on fire, and they burn from all the tears I've been crying. I've been crying, I've been dying over you. Tie a knot in the rope, trying to hold, but there's nothing to grasp, so I let go.
You know, I'm frustrated.
Why? What's wrong, buddy?
I'm frustrated with life.
What's wrong?
Things I don't understand.
Like what?
Men wearing nipple rings.
I agree.
And women piercing their genitalia. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. Why doesn't it make any sense? Because it just doesn't. It just doesn't, you hear me, America? It doesn't make any sense whatsoever. And the thing that I don't get, America, is why is there a Honda and a Hyundai? What is the point to it?
Hyundai.
What is the point to it? It's a crooked H!
Day, I think the lights should show for this. Want back my ignorance and bliss.
Slippers and a lead. Huh. Can I come in?
No.
Why?
Because I don't want you.
Whatever then. You always were selfish.
You want to come in?
What am I stopping here for?
Did you know your shower doesn't have a lot of water pressure? Because when we were in there the other day,
I'm Batman.
Dude, I see you pissing.
Whoever owns this blue Saturn, you are in his spot.
It's a blue Toyota.
That's a Saturn.
That's a Toyota.
That's a Saturn. Saturn Toyota.
Yeah.